finally, a number of people wanted what's called a pressure profiling machine. That's the ability to change the pressure over the course of a shot. Older machines can't do that. There are some more expensive professional machines now that can make it, but to my knowledge, there's no home machine that can do pressure profiling, and frankly, not that many commercial ones either. Furthermore, it's actually quite hard to do to set your pressure profile perfectly. That's why a number of professional machines will put a paddle here, and they'll let you, in real time, change the pressure. The reason you want to do that is that as the coffee puck erodes and it loses about 20% of its mass during a shot, the water speeds up. And as the water speeds up, it doesn't spend enough time on the coffee grinds and it tastes less good. So a professional barista will let a shot run for maybe 10 seconds and then slowly decline the pressure so that the water flow stays constant. We've got something called flow priority mode in our DE1 Plus, which just does that for you. So you can tell the DE1 Plus, I want pre-infusion until the puck is wet, I want this shot to be at 9 bar, and then just take care of the pressure, keep the water flowing at 1 mil per second until I've got 34 mils of coffee, then stop. That will make much more consistent coffee in any setting, at home or in a commercial setting, so you need less skill to make really top espresso.